Of a challenge, you know, because we always said, okay, we're selling great, and but that's not really what matters, you know. It's not commercial success that we're after. We're doing what we think is worthwhile, and if this album turned out to be not as big a seller as the previous two or three, then we would actually be putting ourselves to the test, and we would say, well, do we really believe in this or not? And I think the answer would be yes, we do.
I wasn't mad on all of it, you know. I don't like everything that we do. I like a lot of what we do, but I don't like everything. But there are four people in the band, so we have to, you have to give and take, you know. You get your way in one thing, and so there might be a couple of songs come out that you really don't like very much. I could name a couple.
Mainly, it depends on whatever the four individuals in the group, what sort of music they're into at the time, and what songs they're writing. I know Freddie was very keen to do something like that, and two of the songs he wrote, which were Staying Power and Body Language, were very much in that vein.
It's not a case of wrong or right. I mean, if you feel something, you've got to do it and have confidence in doing it. We've always done that. So, I mean, you know, it'd be so boring if everything was right, wouldn't it? I mean, and in a way, you learn by mistakes. Sometimes maybe, I don't think the songs are bad. I think maybe the timing is wrong. Maybe, you know, you never know. But once it's out,
you can fall into a trap where you build up a sound or whatever, and then in the end, that's all they want. And you're then manipulated by a public. That's the last thing I want to do.
It's a knife edge that I like to tread on, which is good. The danger element is exactly what we need.